Not now. I have other things to do. I'd better get back to it. This crime scene tells a chilling tale. Bloody handprints. Amidst a piano-loving environment. It's unsettling to think what might have happened to Sophia. I'll leave no stone unturned in my search for answers. Bloody handprints in a home where Sophia loved playing piano. It sends shivers down my spine. She was in danger within these walls? I must find out. Used matches near the sink. Someone was here recently. I need to find out who. And if they hold any information about the missing person's whereabouts. Bloody handprints on the cutting board. A chilling sight. This crime scene holds dark secrets. And I won't stop until I find the truth behind these disturbing marks. Another set of dirty dishes with dried blood. A troubling pattern emerges. Hidden used matches, deliberately concealed. Somebody was here, trying to cover their tracks. Crumbled pieces of paper. It'd be a desperate attempt to hide information. I'll unfold their secrets and see what they're trying to conceal. Crumbled papers. Discarded like they hold no value. But in this investigation, every detail counts. I'll unfold their secrets. No matter how small. Blood on the closet board. Hand smudges. Sign of struggle, or something more sinister. I need to investigate further and find out what happened here. Bloody handprint on the sink. This is no accident. Someone was hurt here. I must follow the trail and piece together what transpired in this place. Blood on the flush, hand smudges. This could be a crucial clue. I need to dig deeper. and Ouija board on the shelf. This case just took an unexpected turn into the mysterious. I'll need to explore its significance and potential connections to the missing person. Unexpectedly finding a plethora of pillboxes. This raises questions about the family's mental state. I need to examine these closely, understand their significance. More pills. Massive blood trail with a handprint on the laundry machine, surrounded by foul-smelling clothes. An unexpected sight. A pistol, in this case, raises serious concerns. I need to be cautious and determine its relevance to the missing person's investigation. Thank you.
とマサトさんは今答えられません。ボイスメールを残してください。
Wyatt, it's Masato Sakamoto again. I'm sorry for not mentioning this earlier, but I just remembered something that might be crucial for the investigation. I have security cameras installed all over my apartment. You can access the camera footage through my laptop. It has night vision capabilities and works best when the lights are off in the specific room where you want to use the camera. Please be careful when reviewing the footage. It's essential not to miss any details. I hope this information helps you in search for Sophia. If you find anything, no matter how insignificant it may seem, please let me know immediately. I'm counting on you to bring my daughter back to me safe and sound. Thank you for your dedication, Wyatt.
Thank you.
bloody handprints on the wall in front of Sophia's favorite piano. Haunting scene that demands answers. pointer for the Luigi board. Right here. This adds a whole new layer of intrigue to the case.
watch.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Dr. Danaka. I'm leaving a message for Mr. Masato Sakamoto. I'm sorry to inform you that you missed another appointment for your new medication. I've been trying to reach you, but you haven't responded to any of my calls. I'm growing increasingly concerned about your mental well-being, especially considering your history of mental illness. It's crucial for you to follow your prescribed medication regimen as it significantly impacts your stability. Please, Mr. Sakamoto, get in touch with me as soon as possible. It's essential that we discuss your situation and get you back on track with your treatment. Thank you, and I hope to hear from you soon. Take care.